Huh, no monsters in sight.
Phew, we're in luck!
Still, be on alert for an ambush.
Nah, we're all good. My whiskers don't lie, and they say we're safe. No problem! Huh? Is that all? A gang of Genprey? Meh, they're no big deal.
Here's the ambush.
Oh, come on! A Gentrum on top of that! Buddy, help!
Stay sharp. Let's do this.
Oh! Sukino!
Understood!
Thank you.
strong.
Altura didn't show up, huh?
But it's just like you said. The color of the light is changing. Kyle?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, what's the matter?
The light here seems much more intense than the light from the pits I checked before.
You're kidding me!
Altura may be on the move.
This is no place to let our guard down. Time to move out.
Man, have I got a story for you! We came face to face with a Rage Raid Bozzlegeese! But my partner and Kyle used their bond to defeat it!
Our bond?
Oh, Coolio! Good hustle, kiddo.
Kiddo?
How about you, Roberto? You get your catnap?
Nope. I was trying to dig up info on those shady riders. Like, what they wanted to use Ratha for and stuff.
They want to use him for something?
Yeah. They got some kind of creepy plan in the works.
I see. Go on.
Go on? What?
You were sharing your intel?
Just told you everything I know.
So you have nothing? Aren't you supposed to be some amazing hunter?
Those are big words for a little kitty cat.
Ahem. We'd better go now. Let us know if you find out more.
Yeah, will do. Hey, kiddo.
My name's Kyle, you know.
Kyle, got it. So, Kyle, nice to see you made friends.
Oh.
He and my partner make a great team!
Bonds of friendship between riders and hunters. Looks like the children really are our future.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, me neither, little dude. Guess I'm just stoked that the two of you are pals now. Take care, kids. See ya. Thank you.
Good to see you guys!
Welcome back. Is this Ratha?
Bingo! My partner has no problem handling Ratha now.
Really? Well, that's great. But Ratha, he... What about him? Huh? What about who?
All I see is toe beans!
Hmm?
So pink, so cute! Ah! A squishy squatching! Oh, yes!
Avinia, snap out of it! It's like you're lost to the world in your little toe bean zone!
Oh, sorry about that. So, who are your friends?
Kyle and Tsukino. Kyle's a hunter.
A hunter? I see. Anyway, why did you come back?
More and more pits are appearing all over, and their light is changing color. We're here to investigate.
There's a monster at the bottom of those pits. We think that's what's causing these incidents.
So a monster is involved somehow. I had a feeling that might be the case. The light coming from the pit seems to change color with each coming day. And more monsters are turning violent. Since you're here, I could use your help. Do you think you could check out the pit a little way from here? Also, I think you should keep a close eye on Ratha.
Ratha? Sure. Why is that?
He just seems... out of sorts is all.
You think? He looks fine to me. You're good, right, Ratha?
Shall we meet up here when we're done?
Yes, let's do that.
Never gets any warmer in Lolosca, huh?
Are you okay?
My whiskers are like icicles! My toe beans are becoming toe ice cubes! Hey! Don't you care about a freezing feline?
You wouldn't have the energy to complain if you were really freezing.
The ground!
Something's coming out of the ground! Yikes! It's Rage Rain! What's the plan, partner?
Listen up. We can't just attack it, right? We've got to chip away at its ice armor before it gets in too many breath attacks.
Wow, you sure know your stuff!
That's basics for a hunter.
Right, let's go!
Thank you.
Thanks!
Yeah!
I'm not done yet.